tonight. Let us discuss about the principle of heat exchange. For this experiment, we require two objects. Okay? This is one object, which is cold object, and second object is a hot object. So let us take cold object, and this one is hot object. And we have to keep these two cold and hot object, okay, like this, okay. And what happens? Suppose first we take the temperature of this hot object, okay. Let us consider this temperature maybe 40 degrees Celsius, whatever it may be, okay. And cold object having temperature, suppose it is 20 degrees Celsius, okay. And we kept these two objects near of one another. Now we have to discuss principle of heat exchange. So what exactly happened here? The hot object loses its temperature, and this heat from this hot object transfers towards this cold object. And now cold object becomes, temperature of this cold object becomes now increasing. Okay. So what happened? This 20 degrees Celsius is now increasing 25, okay, then 27. Likewise, the temperature of hot object becomes decreasing. Means likewise here 35, okay, then 33, and so on. So what happened after some time? The temperature of hot object and cold object is now same. Okay, so suppose we can say that here is 30 degrees Celsius and here is also 30 degrees Celsius. Now exchange of heat here does not take place. Why? Because temperature of hot object is 30 degrees Celsius and temperature of cold object also 30 degrees Celsius. Okay, and suppose if we keep this cold object and hot object in heat resistant material box like this. Okay, so there is heat resistant material. What happens if we use this heat resistant material? Heat cannot pass, go outside from this hot object, and heat also does not enter inside this box. Okay, so what happens here? The heat exchange of heat takes place. Okay, means here we get the equation, the heat lost by hot object is exactly equal to heat gained by cold object, and this is nothing but the principle of heat exchange.